rest in my text and my concepts and steps to take it to the next. Let's sip the nectar of the gods, connect the dots and collect the prize. This radiates and electrifies my inner sanctum, best described by the ancients. Tidal waves in tune with the vital force. And by the way, this keeps the planets in orbit. My potential, my vibe, and other unseen qualities you probably feel when worlds collide. The shockwave that vibrates on a higher octave. I indoctrinate what God gave, osculates and makes ripples in reality, dips and rips holes in space, creates galaxies, shakes the earth and lights up the skies. It makes it worth living our lives. It is the right stuff, the light plus the darkness. Regardless, we harness the energy in the garden's harvest. The substance we got busting at the seams, creating dreams, reaching out, touching all things, ideas, and even the emptiness, the subtle preemptiveness you feel while I'm attempting this transmission. Ambushing with ambition, force, mass, density, and this
my
is
energy. Pulse, living and driven by my innermost propulsion, moving in motion along with the universe. Personality, I got charisma, know what it is,
my energy.
Pulse, living and driven by my innermost propulsion, moving in motion along with the universe. Personality, I got charisma, know what it is,
my energy. Breath, chi, power, impressive strength, and the ability to cold get aggressive. I wield an electromagnetic field and spill sporadic skill for the love and the thrill that it mathematically expresses in my rap patterns adequately enough to bless this situation. I get it electrified. I might start to levitate when I catch a vibe and let you ride on the back of my dragon. Feel the fire that he breathes and imagine magic and melody telling me to agitate nature. Elementally pump adrenaline, tragic emotion that I feel flows into peace and calm, excitement and zeal. I ride it to get it ignited and peak. What I did coincided with my insight and incited a riot. Why did it do what it does? What it is, what it was, and will be is a powerful buzz. Self-centering wealth it'll bring to the helpless, hopeless, hapless folks as soon as I focus.
My energy. Pulse, living and driven by my innermost propulsions, moving in motion along with the universe. Personality, I got charisma, know what it is,
my energy.
Pulse, living and driven by my innermost propulsions, moving in motion along with the universe. Personality, I got charisma, know what it is,
my energy.
Pulse, living and driven by my innermost propulsions, moving in motion along with the universe. Personality, I got charisma, know what it is,
my energy.
Know what it is.
Energy.
I mean, you put hands on it, but now...
Actually, why would you
want to
be on the same level as anybody?
I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Like, something I always had, never been able to explain, you know what I'm saying? I love it, though. Like, when I go into nature, when I walk in the world, like, when my feet touch the ground, I can feel the earth vibrate beneath me.